Hey, bro.
I just want y'all to know this is the love of my life that we're about to react to.
Disclaimer, huh?
Yeah.
Full disclaimer.
This is the love of my life. Love of my life.
Yeah. Miss Ari Lennox, brother.
Bro.
She dropped, so you know we gotta react to it.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you feel the vibe. Better press like and subscribe. Steady on the grind. Million plus, we on the rise. YBC, we in this thing to entertain your every need. So shadows to friends and family. And Rosinger, yeah, we be killing it. Yeah.
Welcome to the show, I hope you feel it. Sit back and watch the subs reach a million. Watch what I do for entertainment. Watch what I do for your amazement. Can't contain it. Hit the like button. Make a nigga day and tell me how you love it. It really helps us if you get to sub it. But all she trying to do is get to
Yo. YKWTFG. Oh, man. You got Jay. You got A-Rose. And we are back to do another reaction video today, man. This one, man, this one's Ari Lennox, brother.
Smoking on top five.
You know how you feel about Ari, brother.
That's my baby, bro.
Ari, as far as it's the newest soul superstar.
I want to get married. I want to get married to her.
Ari, if you're watching this.
I want to get murdered.
Ari, if you're watching this.
I mean.
You feel me? Hey, man, but it's Ari Lennox. Pressure, bruh, the official music video, we're gonna go ahead and react to it. But before we get into it, man, y'all gotta press subscribe. Because we are on the way to a million subscribers, but we are definitely on the road to 10K, bro.
She's smoking on top five.
Y'all gotta press like. Comment down below and y'all distribute this, oh man. Share this video to all your friends and all your family, man. But we're gonna go ahead and get into this thing.
Let's do this shit.
Because I'm excited to see what's going on with it. This is how she started?
Look at that little beautiful ass.
Yeah. Sheesh. She's glistening, bro.
Oh my God,
Jesus!
Right, like she is God's gift to music.
The confidence in her vocals, brother.
It's so floaty. It's so neo soulish. It brings me back to the neo soul days to my Erykah Badu, my India RE, my
Jill Scott. Let's take a
little flowetries and shit. Like, it brings me back.
It's food for the soul, brother.
And it makes me smile every time.
And then when you look at her,
her shit.
Bro, she glistening, bro.
Bro, she is amazing.
She got some cocoa butter on, bro.
But it's that shea butter.
Shea butter baby.
Some shea butter baby is what she got on.
Sheesh.
Check out my new line of shea butter baby.
Close, man.
Yeah, she need to take them off.
Hey, man. Oh, man.
As I say that.
Right. Pressure. Yeah.
Little thick booty.
Hey, bro.
Can't even twerk. It's okay.
Bro, she been working out, it look like.
Oh, yeah. She got,
for real, bro.
She got some stallion legs right now.
Hey, man.
She got some real strong looking thighs. Ooh.
The visuals too boring.
Everybody hitting us with this 90s thing.
Everybody.
Stop messing with me, girl.
She hitting all the generations of music, bro.
I love how she can't twerk at all.
But hey, bro, she doing her though.
So, I love it. No, I love. When I say I love it, I legit love it.
Ooh. Wow.
I could just stare at her all day.
Black pressure is catchy.
Hit you with that goddamn, what's the, Destiny's Child?
Yeah, all of them got to leave vibes, Destiny's Child, all that.
Side boob is amazing, by the way.
Yeah, man.
She's so beautiful and natural. It's ridiculous.
And that's what it's. Shout out and appreciation to natural women.
No one woman should have all this power.
I mean, she got a hold on you, brother.
She got a big hold on me, dog. She is beautiful.
And this has been this way for years, man. And she is blossoming into her own.
She is so beautiful.
she is lit, bro. Like, just, I'm.
My God.
Anything that she does vocally is amazing.
She's so beautiful.
Her confidence on tracks is amazing.
She sounds amazing.
Her confidence in videos is amazing.
She's so beautiful. She has such an amazing energy.
It's like the aura. That's what I'm saying, bro.
Oh, my gosh. Shout out to Ari, bro.
Shout out to Ari.
Just hit me up, Ari.
Hey, man.
6, 7, 8.
You hear it. Hit it, man. Yeah, definitely the Destiny Child.
Right.
Bro.
Yeah. Right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Pressure.
Oh my gosh.
It's like, bro, she crying out to you, bro.
Right.
She is crying
That's
out to you, bro.
That's how it feels.
With the popcorn. Okay. Remember, white cheddar popcorn.
I already know.
Remember that.
It's always girls like that like that.
Yeah, bro. Oh, man.
Of course that'd be her snack. She ain't eating no hot Cheetos.
Yeah. I mean, she look like she's
eating those a hot fry. Yeah, she eats some hot fries every now and again, but she mostly gonna eat the smart food.
Right.
You know? There you go again.
Hey, bro. At least I stopped the screen record, man. But
what you got?
All right, Lennox, brother, that caught me off guard.
I mean, it shouldn't. She's so dope.
I'm just saying, just the
her and J. Cole make an amazing team. Her just being on Dreamville, I think that's the perfect label for her.
For sure.
I honestly don't think she would have thrived anywhere else as much as she's thriving on Dreamville. And I think she can only go up from here.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Being around that type of talent, those type of individuals who move a certain way, who think a certain way.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it just elevates her music even more.
Even more. And you can, it resonates on the track, bro. She speaks to you and it sticks. You feel me? She really puts a hold on you and the music
got a spell on me.
Everything, bro. So shout out to Ari, man. Shout out to y'all. Shout out to Pressure.
Shout out to everybody.
Just everybody.
Ari just make you love everybody.
Just everybody. I'm telling you, it's food for your soul. It's food for your soul. But nah, man, y'all go ahead and press subscribe. Like I said, we're on the road to 2 million. Y'all press like. Y'all comment down below. Y'all distribute this, oh man. Share this video, man. We about this thing.
We about this thing.